When the results came back on the blood in DeGrucci's house, it wasn't what they expected.
It's not Kelly Hodge's DNA. It is not Kelly Hodge's blood.
Justin DeGrucci was ruled out of the murder of Kelly Hodge.